Really bad crashes happen because the driver's tired. If you're tired, pull over and have a break, or swap drivers. Don't be a kid. Don't drive tired.